Nectar 3's EQ introduces follow EQ mode. This mode enables you to sculpt and shape vocals in real time, locking on to pitch to help remove unwanted resonances, dynamically remove low-end rumble, and shape tone while preserving the natural character of your vocal. To enable follow EQ mode, identify the node you want to follow. Perform a boost or cut in the desired region of the spectrum, then navigate to the right in the heads-up display and click on frequency. Follow EQ mode will now ride selected frequencies and their harmonics for unparalleled control of pitch information, so you don't have to make hours of corrective manual edits by hand. Here's a few common use cases for follow EQ. A standard practice in vocal mixing is to introduce a high-pass filter to get rid of low-frequency rumble. This is usually set in a way so as not to thin out the vocal, or maybe even to take out a bit of the first few harmonics to better fit the vocal in the mix. With follow EQ, you can use the follow mode to confidently latch on to the first or second harmonic, adjust the Q of the high-pass filter to taste, and this removes the guesswork of placing the high-pass filter and hoping it will tackle the frequencies that you want. Now, you have targeted, dynamic, pitch-focused high-pass filtering. Another use case for follow EQ is to make surgical, precise cuts to resonant frequencies. With a standard EQ, one would start making broad cuts to generally attenuate problematic frequencies as they occur over the entire course of a vocal performance. With follow EQ, we can tackle things much more surgically with tighter cues that follow the harmonics as they shift throughout the performance. If you need some help in identifying where resonances are in the frequency spectrum, run a passive vocal assistant. When the pass is complete, head to the first instance of the EQ. Now take a look at where the nodes have settled. Vocal Assistant likely identified these areas as problematic, making them excellent candidates for follow EQ tracking. Finally, some producers swear by slightly boosting the fundamental in a vocal. With follow EQ mode, you can assign a node to the fundamental in your vocal, which will stay stuck on that fundamental even as the vocal performance changes. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget that Nectar 3 is included with Music Production Suite 2, a suite that gives you access to over 30 industry-standard plugins that interact across your session and provide time-saving assistive features, innovative new workflows, and cutting-edge visual analysis tools.